As technology continues to advance, smart machines are reinventing how work is performed. With an estimated 5 billion GNSS devices in use around the world, it has become a core technology in providing location to a growing list of consumer and professional applications.
GNSS is a term used for global satellite navigation systems, such as the American GPS that we all know. There's also the European Galileo, the Russian GLONASS, or the Chinese Beidou. We all use GNSS in our smartphones and our car navigation systems, but it's also used, for instance, to time transactions on Wall Street, or to enable self-driving tractors for automatic harvesting, or even to monitor volcanoes and earthquakes to issue early warnings in case of a disaster.
Consumer GNSS has seen a massive proliferation in smartphones, car navigation, tracking devices, sportswear, and more. While it is low cost, it can be fairly inaccurate and has limited robustness.
GNSS sensors, they can have inaccuracies and robustness. Well, there are many ways this can happen. I mean, when you look at GNSS is a sensor, and there are many sensors that are used in the industry. They all have their, let's say, strengths and weaknesses. When we look at GNSS, in essence, it's a receiver that's listening from a signal from space, a very weak signal from space. So there's many things that it can really, would say, not help in getting the best kind of performance out of that. One of them, of course, is the signal bounces off all the buildings around that. That's called multipath. The other one is that you just simply don't see the satellites, therefore you can't help but a position. And then there is jamming, so intentional jamming, or you can have unintentional jamming. That's where stronger radio signals are overlaid. And also people can try to put a false signal out there in order to be able to take control of the receiver and have it output a fake position.
Since its inception, Septentrio has worked with the best and brightest minds in space and positioning research. As the leading worldwide designer and manufacturer of GNSS receivers, it uses the latest technologies and algorithms to ensure a consistently accurate and reliable position.
Septentrio is a spin-off of IMEC, a major R&D organization in the field of microelectronics and nanotechnology here in Belgium. IMEC has worked together with the European Space Agency, ESA, to develop microchip for better GPS and also to use other constellations like GLONASS. At the time we had our first product on the market, Europe started its own program for GNSS, Galileo. With our experience, we have been playing a key role in the program. We are delivering the receiver that are used to test the satellite and to monitor the signal in the tracking station.
So Septentrio focus on serving industrial applications, mainly applications that are driven by autonomy. And these can be industrial applications such as construction, marine, logistics, or these can be applications such as drones or even ground robots. In essence, it's anything that really needs a robust and reliable position in order to be able to automate a solution.
DEME, a world leader in dredging, environmental, and marine solutions, is one of Septentrio's first customers to identify interference as a serious problem for GNSS.
Since GNSS has been developed, our sites have been more and more remote. And since then, we are not able anymore to work without GNSS. So it gives us the accuracy and also the reliability to be able to meet our contractual requirements. One of the things that the biggest advantage of Septentrio is that we are able to automate our vessels. The newest dredgers, they have a one-man bridge. The captain is able to navigate and supervise the dredging process as one person. The accuracy we get with the products is 10 centimeters in X, Y, and Z, with vessels of over 100 meters long and dredging up to a depth of 30 meters. As you can see, we have a vessel behind us that's about 20 people working on board. It's a huge cost when you're down due to lack of GNSS receiver or good signal. Thanks to Septentrio, we were able now to cope with those problems. And the biggest advantage of using Septentrio is that we have a direct communication with them. So if we have problems within a receiver in a certain place due to interference, Septentrio receivers solve that problem. We can openly communicate about it, and they always find a solution for us. So we're still able to execute the work in time and within budget.
GNSS is the only worldwide absolute positioning system that exists. For years at Septentrio, we've been making GNSS reliable, safe, and accurate for use in industrial environments. But these are also exactly the qualities that are critical to enable drones and self-driving cars. So with the evolution of chip technology and computer technology, and the increasing number of applications, we are making this robust GNSS available and affordable to enable this autonomous connected world.
For more information, visit septentrio.com.